last thing Jesus told his disciples before he ascended into heaven was to tell everybody about him, to tell everybody about what they saw, and to preach the gospel to the ends of the earth until one day he returns. You see, here's the thing. When you step into this new amazing life with Christ, and you have an encounter with the one true living God, your life is forever changed. You have peace that makes no sense. You have a hope that passes all understanding, and you have a sense of purpose and belonging under the family of God. And you see, we interact with people each and every day who do not share that same sense of peace and hope and purpose that we have, because they are spiritually limited. And us, followers of Christ, we live a life better than any other life this world can offer you. You see, the last commandment that Jesus gave to us and his disciples was to preach the gospel to the ends of the earth. Because that same love that saved you, that same saving grace that saved you, has the power to save someone else and to give someone the same hope and purpose and peace that you feel every single day. It's truly a blessing. If you're watching this video and Jesus saved your life, go and tell somebody about it.